This is really impressive and a testament to Steve and how many people loved him and want to honor him. I think everyone will agree, Steve was one of a kind.
He's irreplaceable.
Steve served on just about every nonprofit or any board in town, including many in Duarte as well. He was humble, he was quick to laugh, and very, very hardworking. He never said no to someone who asked for his help. He was a friend to all. He also was extremely passionate about historic preservation. He delivered many, many speeches, participated in many parades in his top hat and tails. The best thing that we can do is to remember him always, carry on in his legacy of preserving and sharing our history, and know that how very, very fortunate that we were to have had him.
When Steve passed away last year, many of us felt the drift. And so there was an instantaneous effort to come together to say, how can we honor this remarkable man? This is the place where you would welcome people to downtown Monrovia, as Steve often did with his stories. So we had the good fortune of a wonderful artist to paint the bear, Rick Kess, who is a Disney artist. The bear was sponsored by all of these organizations that came together because so many people wanted to honor him.
Thank each and every one of you for being here, for participating, for supporting this. I can see Steve chuckling in his beard up in heaven, looking down on this. He would take such pleasure in having this bear be where it is and how it is. As much as Steve gave to the community, this community gave so much to Steve. And so I thank you all for enjoying him and his special gift and for being here to unveil what I think is the most fitting memorial to my brother. Thank you all.